So what's up, Rich Squad? It's your boy Dominic and I'm back to do another Manchester City match reaction. And this time, it was versus Swansea City. Oh my God, I predicted a 3-0 victory for Man City and I joked that Swansea would be the team to stop City. But guys, I was only joking. The game ended 4-0. We had 2 goals by David Silva. One by Kevin De Bruyne, a beautiful free kick that bounced in front of Fabianski and went in the back of the net. And a late goal by Man City legend and top goal scorer, Sergio Aguero. It was another enjoyable game to watch. Guys, I'm currently at work right now. You see that? Work gear. I'm currently at work and it's freezing in New York City right now. It's freezing. I feel like I'm in Iceland right now, man. I feel like I'm in Iceland. But it's probably colder than this. Oh, it's probably colder than this in England. Well, these players are playing under some really harsh conditions. And, you know, you must give hats off to them. Another win in the bag for City. An L for Swansea City. But, guys, City is flying high on top of the Premier League. 15 wins in a row, the best ever start in the history of the Premier League, and I think the Premier League has been around for over 100 years, man. It's crazy. What a start. Excuse me, guys. Put on my gloves. What a start by Pep Guardiola and the boys from City. They're breaking all sorts of record. Match day 17, I think they have 9 Premier League away wins. It's like, it's just a spotless. Could they go unbeaten for this season? That would be amazing. Pep Guardiola says they won't go unbeaten in the Premier League this season. But as the commentator was saying, that might be a bit of a reverse psychology so that the players will challenge themselves to do it. But guys, let's talk about the match a little. Let's talk about the match. It's a little noisy because I work at the airport, but let's talk about the match. The 11 that I predicted, I think it's actually Fernandinho started. I predicted that Ilkay Gundogan would start, but you know, the team was as I predicted. Mangala, Otamendi, Danilo at right back, Delph at left back, Raheem Sterling over on the left, Bernardo on the right, Silva and Kevin De Bruyne in the middle with Aguero up top. It was an amazing run. It was an amazing match, man. These guys, their movement on the ball, movement off the ball, it's just beautiful to watch. We saw Yaya Toure, Alexander Zinchenko, and Gundogan getting some time today, you know, letting Fernandinho get off because he's on a yellow card because we want him versus Tottenham. We want him versus Tottenham. That's right, guys. We play, oh my God, fumes, all kind of, guys, oh man. But we want to see Fernandinho versus Tottenham. We want our strongest team versus Tottenham Hotspur. But guys, it's really noisy, but I just want to say congrats to Manchester City on another victory. And do you guys think that City will win the English Premier League 2017-2018, man? Guys, I gotta go because it's really noisy and I'm getting distracted. Fumes, smoke, oh, it's just crazy, man. But City is on fire and their beautiful run in the Premier League continues. Guys, I wonder if Man United won that match. They were 1-0 up versus Bournemouth. I hope Bournemouth equalized. That would be awesome. But we stay on top with how many points? 49 points now? Yeah, I think 49 points, 16 wins, and a draw. 49 points. That's beautiful, man. That's beautiful. But guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button, smash the thumbs up button for Manchester City, and let me know if you think that City will definitely run away with the title this season. All the players did well today. Pep Guardiola continued to prove that he's a genius. But guys, it's really noisy, so later. Thank you. Peace out. Rich Squad!